Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Ah, no. Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
You, my friend, you are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. It's taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
The game, I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know, it's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile, this party is for you!
Fuck you!
disgusting. Ugh. This is gross. Ugh.
you doing?
Oh, man.
No!
Happy birthday!
Oh, my God.
Will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Thank you. know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? Oh, she thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Probably should mention that, eh?
Thank you.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know. Tick, top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
Fuck you too!
It's how you deal with hardships that makes you a man, Ethan! Gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules!
Fuck you too!
Anyways.
this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it. Say we play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Ha ha!